This week, Dave, Ben, and I were off once again seeking glory. We were pretty pumped up going back to a new body of water Dave and I fished earlier that year. And on that trip, well, it paid off huge for us, as Dave boated a monster 52 and a half inch beast. Now we'd see if the 4 days that we spent exploring over here, well, if it would pay off once again for us. And on this trip, we would change our tactics from hunting deep weed edges to targeting the spawning lake herring that were coming into the rock homes to do their thing. As water temperatures drop and fall, late November and early December, the prime water temp for herring spawn is 40 degrees. When we were here earlier, Dave and I found some awesome structure that looked like prime lake herring spawning grounds. Now it's time to fish it. Didn't take long, and we had our first encounter.
We've got a whole different weather pattern today. Heavier winds, dirtier water for sure. We just got to kind of find out where the bait is staged and where these fish are staging. But right now it's getting to be about 11 o'clock. You guys, you know that going into this, that you know, you're looking for one, maybe two bites at the most in the fall time like this. So it's a lot of hard work, but things will pay off. So we'll see what happens. Keep on, buddy.
Not a big one.
He's softer.
All right, our first ski, dude.
Yeah, I got him hooked in the gill here. I want to get him off.
Look at how silver that thing is.
Great Lake strain, hey Benny?
Pretty yeah, you sure. Know, we're fishing a natural fishery, so we've been seeing a bunch of these smaller fish around, but good to see a little more activity. This is what we've been getting bites from, but we have seen an absolute giant, and we know the genetics are here.
Hey, fish like this actually grow up to be big ones, and
exactly.
This is a good thing to see. We're on the Great Lakes, and we've seen a bunch of these, so that's a good thing. Let's get this out of the way, we'll let her go. Just like that, in the fall, they go quick. It's cold water. That's our first fish. Mike had one on earlier. Had one last night. We know there's a bunch of fish here. And that's what we've been doing. We've been staying on this rock bar. We know there's a lot of fish here. They're just gonna about ready to go. It's 1 o'clock now. The major starts at, 1:30, Ben? 1:39, and fishing's just pick up from here on out, so we got till about 5 o'clock till sunset, and we're gonna be on the water giving it hard here. And that's what they've been eating right there. And really, it's matching the hatch, kind of. Herring are about this size, maybe a little bigger, something yeah. A little smaller, but Mike's using a jake, I'm using this, and Ben's using a regular dog, actually downsizing from what most guys would think to be going with a pounder this time of year, but.
Yeah, we're just seeing smaller baits, so
yeah.
we're keeping the baits a little smaller. That's been magic the whole trip, so
yeah.
We're keeping them in that size range and just keep plugging away here. It's one of those tough things in musky fishing, when to stay and when to go, but we have a giant area, we have plenty of fish here, we have plenty of bait here. There's no sense in running around trying to learn a new spot or find a new area. You just keep grinding and we're starting to see results. So
go get the next one.
Let's do it.
Keys Outdoors Musky Hunting Adventures is brought to you in part by Great Clips.
When my hair is too long, I don't feel right. But when I get a cut, I'm me again, only better. My tattoo gets feistier. My crazy eye snaps to attention. I become my own Wi-Fi hotspot.
I just downloaded the entire internet.
And trust falls? They don't even scare me anymore.
That pomade really broke my fall.
Get in, get out, back to greatness. Download the online check-in app. Great Clips. It's gonna be great.
Anybody want anything?
Mike, do you have it now?
Yeah, I'll put it in.
Anybody want
it? I'll take the water.
It's been tough.
Are you disappointed?
Not really. We know that it can happen at any time. 3 days. Musky fishing is a very, very trying sport. But I'll tell you what, we didn't love it so much. I don't know what else we'd be doing, playing chess. Nah, we'll stick with this. Muskies. Day and we're all overfished. There's fish all over the spot. The bait's thinned out a little bit. It's just musky fishing. I mean, 3 days of throwing huge lures and big waves and long days, and we're all feeling it a little bit. So it's important late in trips like this. We know there's absolute giants here. As fatigued as we are, as much as our backs hurt, and it's easy to not pay attention, that's the most important time to stay focused. We have a sunset coming here. Sunset's always good. We had a bite last night at sunset. Had the big one up at sunset. So stay sharp no matter what. Just keep believing every cast. Eventually it can happen. So we're just gonna keep on grinding here. Grind her out the rest of the day. That's all we can do. Can't really get tight. Oh yeah.
Nice one, nice one.
Big fish.
Is it?
Yep.
Oh, dude. Nice fish.
This might not ready yet.
Right on.
A little bit nicer fish.
Oh man.
They feel better when you earn them. Let's get her unhooked here.
Boy, well deserved, hey Ben?
It's not a giant, but when you work that hard for them, they all feel pretty good. And we want to get this going here. Get her going quickly. Nice low 40-incher.
Nice fish.
Beautiful fish. Great fight on her. Beautiful light color. These Great Lakes fish are beautiful. Look at the colors in that face. Heavy fish. Definitely eating good out here. It's not going to be real tough. Gee, look at the color of that fish. And there she goes. Whew, a little well-deserved slime time and back to work. Sun's just going down right now. We got another shot of the fish here, so we gotta keep working here. Let's go.
Keys Outdoors Muskie Hunting Adventures is brought to you in part by the Skeeter Boat Center and Yamaha. The Skeeter MX2040 was designed for muskie fishermen, equipped with all the features we need to excel at our sport. Low profile design for a super slow drift rate and easy all day figure eighting, but yet has that deep V element for that big nasty water performance. Lots of storage with multiple rod lockers storing up to 9 foot muskie rods. Like I said, guys, this boat was designed for muskie fishermen. Check out the Skeeter Boat Center and take a test drive today. Everyone knows that there's times when speed is the key to success. And when I need speed, I throw the Musky Buster Bulger Bucktails.
Big fish, I'm the Bulger.
Feed them speed. Feed them the Bulger Bucktails. On the Bulger.
When this bucktail first came out, I was like, you gotta be kidding me. What muskie in their right mind would eat a lure this big?
Got him. Big.
Come to find out, there's a lot of crazy muskies in the world.
Muskie Mayhem Tackle, let the mayhem begin.
And what we're doing is this wind, the direction of the wind is actually to our benefit, because what it's enabling us to do is really do a silent drift right down this rock face. And it's a long, long rock face. We're figuring our drift just on this one rock pile that connects is probably about a 2 hour drift.
Thank you.
it, like Ben said, it shouldn't do anything anyway. It should just...
Right.
It should just stop.
Dude, and the way it was laid over, dude, they never lay over that far.
Fish?
This is the better one, guys. This is the better one here. This is a way better one.
Oh, Dave, this is a much bigger fish here.
Oh, yeah. Nice fish. Oh, it's bigger, dude. Huh?
They're death rolling on us like crazy. That one hit and got wrapped up right away. I thought he was giant. I could barely move him.
No bites really all day, nice then fish. We just had three fish, man.
Oh my god.
These fish are angry.
Look at its tail, perfect condition. She's never seen a net before.
Oh, beautiful fish.
That's a nice fish, man.
Just a beauty.
Way to go.
And we've seen a plenty of this size fish. This is an extremely underfished place.
Yeah.
We've kind of been feeling the frustration here. Feeling the back pain.
We knew they were here. We moved a bunch yesterday. A lot in this caliber, too.
Yeah. Yeah. It's funny how the tides change quickly in musky fishing. Such light, complected fish here. Oh, jeez.
Gone.
Gone like the wind. Whew. Let's get another one here. I think we got more shots, man. They're going right now. That was three bites in about 5 minutes, so.
Well, we're in the witching hour. It is 4:40. Sunset up here is at about 10 after 5, and we all know that at any moment you could have the fish of a lifetime here, and that's why we come to places like this. And we still got moon yet tonight and sunset, so bear with us. We might still put a big one in the boat yet tonight.
Guys, tell you what, Great Lakes has a lot to offer. You just gotta do some exploring, hey Ben?
Absolutely. We've actually had a lot of action.
We really did.
A lot of this size fish, a lot of real aggressive bites. So it's good fun while we're waiting for the big one we're gonna get eventually up here.
Exactly.
Closed captioning brought to you by Joe's Sporting Goods, your outdoor experts. This is Team Rhino Outdoors, an online tackle company that carries all of the top name musky lures, but with a twist. See, they have their own colors and patterns you can't get anywhere else.
The only colors you're gonna get this dog and this pattern is through Team Rhino.
So when everybody else is throwing box store standard colors, well, we're throwing some colors and patterns these muskies ain't ever seen.
Two hogs on Oktoberfest, baby.
Right on, man.
Nice.
That broke the ice.
Stand on the little one, the
crusher.
Crusher, man.
And we're actually bringing the crusher back, so that's pretty cool. Very cool. And it's on the crusher again. That's three in a row. Man, big head shakes, big head shakes.
It's fall time, it's prime time, it's big rubber time. That's why we throw the Bulldog Rod Pro Series. 18-inch handle gives you that ability to make that bomb cast to get it out there. That's why for the past 10 years, the only rod that's been in our boat has been the Bulldog Rods. Lifetime warranty, if that rod should ever fail you, you just simply send it back, no questions asked. Check out the Bulldog Rod Pro Series and see why they're the official rod of Keys Outdoors.
Luke Ronestrand checking in from Muskie Innovations, talking about our great new product, the Swimming Dog. It's a swim bait that I've been developing for quite a few years. It's got a great belly flash, an amazing tail kick. What separates this from other products is how far forward the front hook hanger is. This bait's so real, fish headhunt it. Caught a lot of great fish developing this, a lot of really big fish. It's also unbelievably easy to use.
We've been raising some of these fish, concentrated on big rock piles, and the reason they're on these rock piles is the herrings coming into these rock piles in the evening to spawn. So just keep hitting these rock piles, and like Ben said, and Mike tells you all the time, you know, you stick with it in the fall, and it could be any time. So just got to keep plugging along.
Lots of nice fish. Good one to wrap up on here. We didn't find the giant we were after, but boy, we found an exciting, vibrant, healthy, natural fishery. Lots and lots of fish here. We know there's some giants. Plenty of these to keep us busy in the meantime. A few more casts here before it gets dark, and we're wrapping it up for this week. But what a gorgeous fish and an awesome fishery. Can't wait to get back up here.
Thank you.
cheek.
On the cheek.
Always looking for new musky waters once again paid off. We didn't land a monster on this trip, but we did sure see some super giants. What was so impressive about this body of water is the year class that we've seen here. From small to giant, this fishery is super healthy, and that's a really good thing to see. God willing, we'll be back. I promise you that.
Dark, and Mike just said last cast, and Ben said last cast, and everyone keeps casting, so hopefully maybe they're going to end it on this cast. Nice fish.
Beautiful little fish.
Yeah, I'll tell you what an awesome fishery, eh, Ben?
Absolutely. I mean, tons of fish here. All sizes, from these guys right up to the super tankers.
Quick Trip and Keys Outdoors is hooked up once again for another Musky Adventure Contest. One lucky winner and a guest will spend a day out on the water with Mr. Dave Brown. But that's not all. You will also receive a $100 Quick Trip gift card. To enter, text MUSKIE to 77887. Message and data rates may apply. For official rules and free means to enter, visit quicktrip.com. Keys Outdoors Musky Hunting Adventures has been brought to you by these awesome sponsors.